to water sports, and this is the new Malibu 23 LSV wake setter for 2011. This boat comes complete with 18-inch spare tire, dual disc brakes, retractable straps, power wedge, quick release swim platform. It has LED lights for the trailer, casters for the prop guard, transfer remote for your stereo, retractable ski pylon, the new Illusion G3 in white with white 6x9 Titan tower speakers, as well as tower lights, swing board racks, combo swing or board racks for wakeboards and surfboards up top. Power drops easy on the G3. Power is counterbalanced, so it won't come slamming down. Rest all the way down here to the dash. Up and down in seconds. 2011 Malibu has the MTC, Malibu Touch Command Center, as well as the Malibu integrated into the dash. It also comes with a Fosgate head unit, which also has USB, iPod, and MP3 hookups, as well as video feed in. The horn button is now integrated into the dash here. All touch screen, code enter, lights for the dash, which have dimming, navigation, docking, tower light, MLS system and ballast fill and empty. All the tanks are at your fingertips again. Front, all fill, all drain, all off. Your dimming capabilities are also on this command, as well as the power wedge deploy, up and down controls, and also the start and end. The Malibu system, you have multiple options. In your cruise control settings, you can turn it on, off, go to speed or RPM, set your speeds by toggling up and down, as well as be able to see your ballast levels. You can have your own rider icon as your engine gauges and fuel tank. With your presets, you can go home, wakeboard beginner, intermediate, advanced, surf left, surf right, ski, and then you can also integrate two more settings in there.